Okay, so obviously you guys already know by the title of this video, I'm heading off to Liverpool versus Villarreal, the second leg. I'm gonna be heading down there with David Vianic. He's a presenter on Copa 90. You might have seen him in the video that I did, the reverse FIFA and chill on my channel. But yeah, really cool guy, also a Liverpool fan. We're hoping for the best result today, so I'm gonna be heading down to Euston to meet him now, and I'll see you in a bit. We have touched down in L City, Liverpool City. We are ready for game time. Just got some food, gonna head back to the hotel, charge some stuff, and then we are going to the big moment, the big game. We're gonna try and meet the parade as well. But yeah, apart from that, I'm buzzing. Are you buzzing, Vooch?
Right, it's not L Town, it's W Town, because we're winning today.
We're gonna win. I like that. Today, what are we doing? This is the hotel. They think that we're sleeping together, Vooch. None of that. None of that. Cut that out. We're gonna be moving this aside. Anyway, we just touched down in the hotel. We're gonna charge some stuff, like I said. Haven't even eaten my Burger King. But it doesn't matter, bro. I could starve today as long as we win. Isn't that right? Ah, oh, look, he's got the
top. Come on, boys!
He's got the top guy!
Come on, Liverpool! Scenes! Scenes!
Go on, magic, nice. Verge.
That's ready for you, cuz.
Wait,
Do
you know what we just done?
We won, fam!
We won. 3-0. Against the odds, people thought Villarreal will come and pretty much score goals. Which makes it harder.
It didn't happen, though.
But, guys, we have won. And we are into the final. And my voice is going. And are we trying to go to the final? We are trying to go to the final. I'm going to try and see if I can get that sorted ASAP. But hopefully you guys have enjoyed watching the video. Make sure to check out Vooj in the background. And also check his link in the description
below. I love you guys. Please subscribe. I'm so close to 100k.
I'm going to turn this away from him now because he's topless and I'm not sure you guys want to see him right now.
Jeans are coming off, Danny.
Talk to you guys in a bit. Peace. I've been watching.